Well, good morning to you. Guy Watson here, Bognor Regis Bonsai. Now here, I believe we have a Weigela. And before I do much else, let's just have a look underneath and get rid of some of these roots. I'm definitely going to have to put the marker in for repotting this for early spring. That's a bit clearer for now. Now what I'm thinking with this tree, I've never really liked this straight bit of trunk there. I don't think it looks right. What I'm thinking of doing is in the spring planting it at that sort of angle, so that this one here becomes the main leader. Let's just slant this one to this side. That is the main leader, which means this one's got to go. This one will go. And these two lower ones going. And these to be cut back. So let me pull the camera in and have a look at that. Okay, well the first job we're going to look at is just to chop all this lot back. Otherwise I can't really see what on earth I'm doing. And we'll just rough cut it back for now. Make the whole thing a lot more manageable. I know a lot of this is probably not going to be used in the final design anyway. Just to make it more manageable. Right, now then, what I said, let's have another quick check twice, cut once. I'm thinking of putting it up like that. This is the leader. Now this whole lot here is going to have to come off. I think what I'll do, I'll have to get my little tool out and sort that out in a minute. I'll get that shortly. And I said I was going to take this one off. And while I'm at it, that's a dreadful looking thing. And over here, might as well just cut those back, and also here. Right, so if I'm going up like that, leave that one. I'm not even sure if that one's needed. If I'm keeping this one, that one's got to come off. These can be cut right back. Get that stub out of that. Well, I'm certainly going to have to change the shape of this, definitely. Dead there to me, just in case. this is all way too long. It's going to have to be cut right back. Cut this back to here. That was silly, but there's a set of buds down there anyway. And also on this side here. Right. Let's just tidy this one here up a bit. A very clean cut, never mind, did the job. This here, that's way too long and straight. Right, how are we looking? I know there's not much over here, but something will come in the future. Go and get my Apollo tool and start carving this. Okay, well, before I start this carving, what I've noticed, holding this up like that at that sort of angle, this branch back here just looks totally out of place. So I think that has to go as well. There we go. And I'll tidy all those up with a Dremel tool. Okay then, here we go. I'm thinking I'm going to need something a bit more vicious to get into that. So let me go and find a nibbler. Okay, well, rather than go to the aforementioned nibbler tool straight away, I'm going to see what this effect this one has. How's that starting to look? Let's just get the angles right. Still looks a bit bulgy up here, doesn't it? So that has to be reduced, this bit here. How's that looking? I still need a bit more off down here, I think, this side. That's looking a bit better, isn't it? And I think a little bit off here, and then attack the back. Let me sit myself down now. Now it's this palaver. Okay, let's have a look. Down here I think is looking too much. Thank you. think that'll have to do for the carving just for now. How are we looking up like that? Does this look too thick here? Possibly. Let me just go and sort myself out because I'm covered in dust and I'll come back. Okay, well now looking at this, I think that's my lot for now because, I mean, alright, that's the angle it's going to go at eventually. But I haven't got much of a vein of bark going up around the tree now. But there is, well, I'm not going to carve any more. I'm just going to seal it up and leave that for now. Then see how we get on. So a bit of rubber cement. Once I can get into it. There we go. Oh, and all around here. And all up on these pieces. And I think that's about it. So one Weigela, which hopefully will be transformed in the spring. But we'll leave it like that for now to recover. Okay then, so I might have to do a bit more carving later on. We'll let all this lot heal first. Okay, well that goes back on the bench now and wait until the warmer weather. Right, thank you very much then. Cheerio.